the time off tonight?
Yes, it was very much needed. Yesterday was a tough game. We had to grind it out for 48 minutes. I was a little sick, and so I needed a little time off.
Why don't you talk about Thiago and try to get him going a little bit with some pick and roll action early?
Mm-hmm.
How do you think he did?
It's hard to play when you don't have a continuity, or I don't know how you call it, that you don't play as often, because you feel a lot of pressure and you want to do everything good and you want to show everybody that you can play. So considering that, he did very well, but it's not easy to start like he did in that situation, because he hasn't played for like 5 games. But he did good. He played great defense. He finished at the rim. I totally, completely trust him. He just needs to be out there to feel good about himself.
Do you anticipate you and Tim getting more time to rest between now and the playoffs?
I think we might, if we clinch number one seed, we might see one game or two. But I don't think that games like this are really going to help. I think we got to keep in shape. We got to keep playing, because when you realize playoffs are here and you don't want to lose your conditioning. So we might skip a game or two if we clinch number one, but the rest of the games we're going to play.